EricMother@mother.com. I just did a video on Ethereum versus the dollar with a buy point of 387.30 as the next breakout based on this monthly closing high. Now, if this is going to happen, in other words, if Ethereum is going to break out, then we need to take a look at Ethereum versus Bitcoin. So let's do that. And here we have Ethereum versus Bitcoin as seen on Poloniex exchange. And so you can see here what I think is happening here is if Ethereum is going to move versus the dollar, then this monthly support is about to happen here. In other words, this looks like it's going to hold based on the prior entry from here, which was off that low. We see that it went on a nice run. And I suspect right now, as long as this is going to hold on the monthly, keep in mind it is above RSI 50, this is where you can expect this to start coiling up. So if Ethereum is going to break out, then it shows here that Ethereum versus Bitcoin is also showing support. So for those who don't want to buy the breakouts, can always buy a pullback. And here's a good example. Looks like it could coil up because of this support on the monthly. And of course, the price here is trading at 0.0505, somewhere in that range. So there you have it. If you don't want to go with Ethereum versus the dollar, you can take a look at Ethereum versus Bitcoin. Remember to share, click, like, and subscribe to my channel. Make sure you click on the bell if you want to get more of these cryptocurrency ideas. Eric Mwadith, mother.com. As always, good luck, peace, and blessings. ECS, I am out.